drink.
Jennie's coach.
Okay.
It's nothing to do with the coach.
Shall I go to the line judge? Shall I have a little talk with the line judge?
Maddie, very welcome. This is going out to across the world and Badminton World TV and the BWF. How happy are you to be in Dublin? You enjoying yourself?
Oh, yes, it was a good match, and for my first match it was difficult to be in. And I succeed.
Is it important to come in and win the first match just to get some confidence, especially with more matches to play in qualification? Good for confidence?
Yes, of course. And but I think my next match will be more difficult. But I'm happy to be here, so I will do my best.
And you're playing also doubles?
Yeah, double and mixed too.
So three? You must be very, very fit.
Yes, I'm young, so the coach let me play in three draws.
And also, it's a very young French team. All your friends are here with you, and are you enjoying your time in Dublin?
Yes, of course, yes. All my friends are here. We are a group of under 19, so it's good.
And were you at the Junior World Juniors in Japan? How was that? Was that good fun?
I not playing good, but it was very difficult.
Always difficult against the Asian players.
Yes, of course.
In France, as you said, this is your under 19 team. What are your plans for the rest of this season?
I want to be in the team for European Championships.
In Turkey?
Yeah, in Turkey.
So that is the big ambition this year?
Yes.
Mani, thank you for joining us. Lovely to speak to you, and best of luck later.
Thank you.